Hi guys, so I'm here at Okada for Token News Philippine Conference. It is the official launch of Token News Philippines, which will be the Philippine branch of Token News HK. Token News HK is an ICO advisory firm.